So welcome to part two. The sound is much softer now. Okay. Excuse me, mates. Looks like the main female is gone already. So the photographers are everywhere now. So let's see here. Can I talk to this fella? Hiya. So you're working for Kawasaki, is it?
Yeah,
I'm working for Kawasaki. So in what? What position is that?
Actually, that is a brand ambassador.
Ambassador. Administrator.
Ambassador.
Oh, okay. So, how long have you been working as a Kawasaki ambassador?
Actually, I did the Jack 250 media launch last 24 of September in MotoGP, and then
MotoGP,
I also will be for the...
Oh, is it Sepang, is it?
Yes, Sepang.
Oh, okay. Okay. So how long have you been an ambassador?
For this event, this is the third day. And then last day
for
the event.
Last day,
yeah.
I mean, as a whole, I mean, how many years have you been in the
actually, I'm still new for event job.
Oh, it's a event job, new lah.
I'm still new because last time I'm actually based in photo shooting.
Photo shooting.
Yes, I did a lot magazines.
Oh, magazines.
Yeah, and then I just come into event job about 1 year something
only. Oh, okay.
Although I'm old, but I'm still.
Are you old?
Yes.
No.
I'm
24 years old, you call that old? Oh my god, what are you thinking of?
But you know, right, freelance life is like 25. If you reach 25, you are about expired.
There
is always an age limit for freelance owners.
Oh, for freelance, is
yeah.
it? Oh, okay. So you are 24, so you're almost 25 already. So I think you'll last long. Huh?
I hope so.
Okay, sorry, what's your name?
Lydia,
Sorry?
Lydia Xiaolin. Xiaolin is my Chinese name.
Oh, are you from China?
No.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, sometimes you like, let's say you put your shirt, it is like quite normal.
Ah.
Okay. So I just put my given name.
Okay.
Lydia Xiaolin.
Sorry?
Given name.
Oh, given name Xiaolin.
Xiaolin. Stop.
Don't move. Stop. Ting, okay. Xiao Ting.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm sorry.
I'm
from Malaysia.
How come Chinese do not speak Mandarin?
Banana man. Oh yeah. Xiao Ting. So they are Pino Lega. Where are you from?
KL.
Oh, KL. Which part of KL?
Selayang.
Yeah, of course. I'm videoing.
Video?
Because I do this for a living. I'm the same as the photographers. All the photographers. Instead of photographing, I take videos.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. I do.
Tell me, I need to prepare my spirit
room. Okay. Are you prepared now?
Hi, welcome to Kawasaki Boom.
Okay, can you do something cute? No?
Am I cute?
Sorry?
Can you give me
something like... Oh my god, it's like, I feel like a Japanese person already.
What is that mean cute for you? Meh,
I think it's cute.
What do you mean?
Ah, something like that.
But, just think of
more. Yeah, to meh?
Huh?
Why?
More, how's it cute?
Okay, what?
I'm cute,
no. Okay. So, how tall are you actually?
168.
That's 5 feet. What?
Feet.
Oh, 168 centimeters.
Yes, centimeters.
Oh, okay. So, I interview pretty girls.
Am I pretty girl?
Of course, you are. You are a pretty girl. So, you're 24 years old already. How long have you been working already?
You mean at event?
No, overall.
Overall, I think 2 to 3 years. Old.
2 to 3 years. I mean, for the future, what would you like to be?
I'm studying research.
Business?
Yeah, of course, I will continue my full-time job. I mean, after I will go to like maybe office job.
Office job?
Yeah.
Okay, and marry a very rich person, huh?
If have, I would.
Okay.
I'm kidding, only, I already have boyfriend.
Oh, you have a boyfriend, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. Staying true to the boyfriend, huh?
Yet I'm still staying with my family for now, for current.
Oh, okay. So you plan to get married as soon as possible?
Secret.
Oh, secret. Okay.
Secret. This one cannot be as
soon. Okay. So of all the bikes here, which one do you like most?
Of course this one. Okay, this one is the 40, this is the faster bike in the world.
Fastest bike in the world?
Yeah.
How fast can it go?
More than 300.
300 kilometers. Oh my god.
This motor actually can chase the Ferrari.
Ferrari can chase a Ferrari.
Yeah. Wow. And then the W800.
The green one, yeah.
The next to the white color one.
Oh, that one down.
The classic kind.
Oh, classic that one. Yeah. What about it? That's fast as well, is it?
It's not that fast, but I just like the features.
Oh, you like the features, ah? Oh, yeah, you like the classic ones, ah?
Yeah, and then the Jack 250 also not that, but different, ah.
Okay.
The one is the newest launch.
I don't like the front part, lah.
But I think this one looks alike.
Okay. I'm gonna ask you a personal question. Do you have a license for super bikes? L license.
D.
What is that?
D is for car.
Oh.
Donkey.
Oh, D for motorcycle. Right. Motorcycle.
No, motorcycle B. I don't have D. I have D.
You have D.
D is for car license, right?
I don't know.
I think yes.
I don't know. I have the license already many years ago, so I don't know.
Bike
is 2B, B2. So are you planning to get any of these bikes? I mean, license? No? Scared?
Scared.
Yeah, I know, it's very heavy.
It's very active.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, if you say that this one can go 300 kilometers, oh my god, if you fall, you surely die. How's it here?
Actually, the salesperson tells me that there is a
steel.
Steel? Skill.
Oh, skill, or you have a skill.
When you fall down, you have a skill to turn your body. Otherwise, you just bye-bye.
Oh yeah, bye-bye lah.
I don't know, they say how to turn out. They say like the cat and then roll.
I think you'll be going so fast that you can't actually react with your body at all.
Maybe the professional then.
Okay. So far, how's the orders? Orders for all these bikes? Oh, wow. Or is it just for exhibition?
Actually just posting with them.
Oh, okay. Are you enjoying your job now?
Pardon?
Are you enjoying your job?
Yes, of course I'm enjoying.
Okay. So you don't feel embarrassed if there's so many people who are looking at you,
I've been the customer here all very nice. Okay. Kawasaki
supporter
will have
some gas.
Okay. All very nice, you know. Then they are very friendly.
Very rich lah. Yeah.
I didn't say that whether they are rich or not, but I think that
like,
they have motor fans.
Oh, motor fans. Okay.
Ngam. See? You are like that at home enjoy.
Yeah lor. Very nice. So is this the only section that has the bikes? Hall A, di mah? For this floor only.
This
is for this
level, I mean.
Oh, okay. Okay. So, Lydia, is it?
Yes, Lydia.
So, thanks for your interview.
Oh.
I'm starstruck already. She blew me a kiss. Okay. So, do you want to know where I'm going to post this video? It's on the YouTube.
You will edit, right?
Yeah. What do you mean, donkey leg? I don't understand.
Kilikala is like Kilikala, the broken English. No.
I mean that lends to the cute factor, right?
Cute factor.
Ah, cute factor. So do you have a email or a Facebook that?
Yeah, I have.
Wait.
Really, you didn't. Your blog post is right.
What?
Your topic.
Yeah.
Lying.
What mean tag in? I don't understand tag in. What is it?
Tag in. Too sudden.
Sudden? Oh.
Too sudden.
That's how I roll. I just go and.
Sometimes, like when you
went
for an interview, they will tell you that what kind of question they will ask,
oh.
And then before that, you will like think about.
Hey, you don't need to worry, Lydia, because the sound is so bloody loud here. I don't think you can catch whatever you're saying. I'm sorry about that.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
So you feel better, lah?
Yes, much better.
Okay.
Hey, I go to interview the person, you cannot speak the
fluent
English. I don't want you.
Oh, okay. That's not good. I mean, that's kind of racist, right?
Because my pronunciation is not that.
Oh yeah, you have like a Beijing type of pronunciation. I thought you're from China, Beijing specifically.
Yeah, well, you put Lydia from Beijing.
Oh, sorry?
You just put my name, Lydia from Beijing.
Lydia, can you write it down?
Lydia.
I mean Lydia from Beijing, eh? Okay, I'll write it down, no problem.
Lydia from India.
India? Oh, you're not dark enough, I'm sorry. But if you were from India, I think you'd be a beauty queen because you're so fair. I think you are kinda fair.
So where you gonna post this video at?
YouTube. I will send you the link when.
Okay, LF-TNG. Please add in something with that. My English is obviously bad.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, can you put it back then? Thanks.
How do I address you?
Jerry.
Yep.
A very good interview there with Lydia. So I think what Lydia liked is this one. I think this one here. This one, this big ass shit thing here, very big. So let's take a look at another pretty girl. Also interview. Hiya there. So what's your name?
Weena.
Where are you from?
From here.
I'm
from Sabah.
Oh Sabah. Oh Sabah, are you Kadasan? Oh sorry. Kadasan. So Kadasan. So Sabah, which part of Sabah are you from?
Kota Kinabalu.
Sorry to say, is Kota Kinabalu a shithole?
A shithole? No.
No? Many of my friends. Many of
it's a shithole, they wouldn't be like me.
Okay.
Just kidding.
No problem. Oh, yeah, girlfriend, I'm sorry. So, in Kota Kinabalu, is it a very nice place to visit?
Yeah, it's a very relaxed town. So, if you're planning to retire or whatsoever, you can just go there. Really. There's no toll, less traffic jam, good food, cheap food.
Okay, Sabah. Retirement, okay.
It's not for retirement, I can say that.
Okay.
But if people like, you know, looking for career and all, I think they have to come to the town.
Yeah. So you miss Kota Kinabalu?
Huh?
You miss it?
Of course.
What do you miss most of it?
The food.
Food. Okay, what kind of food do you have in Kota Kinabalu?
We have a lot of good local food. We have the famous Shenzhou.
Sing Long Mien.
Sing Long Mien. It's a local food. And our seafood there is very, very fresh. And very cheap. And pricey.
Oh, okay. Anything else that you miss from there?
My friends.
Ah, yeah. You didn't come with your friends?
Sorry?
You didn't come with your friends?
I didn't come with my friends. No, I mean my hometown friends.
Ah, hometown friends. But you made a lot of friends in KL,
yeah.
Huh?
Yes, but I still miss them.
So you're living in, are you living in KL?
Yeah, I'm based here.
Okay, do you like it in KL?
I like it because it's very hectic life. I mean,
you like it because it's hectic?
Yeah, it's hectic because I'm still young. I need to.
Oh, how old are you? Oh, I know. You're 18? Really?
Why did you give me that look, man?
Really? You're saying you're 18? Oh, okay.
I'm
24. 24, huh? Oh, it's almost same as Lydia there.
Yes, yes.
Also, almost everybody here is 24, isn't it?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, okay. That's the age limit, yeah, for all these things, ambassador?
Not really. I don't think so. I don't think there's any age limit.
Oh, okay. So, what do you want to be when you... I mean, if are you planning to be an ambassador all your life?
No.
No, so what do you want to be? What are your dreams?
I have a lot of dreams actually.
Uh-huh.
I have a lot of dreams. But being a model is only a part time for me.
Uh-huh.
Not for career. But I wanted to be a business entrepreneur. So
Do you have any ideas?
Sorry?
Do you have any ideas for your business?
I'm actually doing it now.
Oh, what's that?
I own my own shoe label.
Sorry?
I own my own shoe label.
Shoe label? So you're the next Jimmy Choo, is it?
I hope so.
Oh, okay. So what do you mean by your own shoe label?
I design and produce my own shoe.
You design? So are you saying you are very good artistically?
I can say so. If not, I wouldn't have able to design.
Okay. What's the name of your shoe label?
Miss Gatto.
Miss Gatto.
G-A-T-T-O. Miss Gatto.
G-A-T-T-O. Miss
It's Gatto.
Okay. So are you selling your brand now? Yes, how is it?
The response was quite unexpectedly, but really, really good.
Very, very good. So how do you actually sell your product?
I sell it online.
Online. Okay. So your customers are basically from local or from overseas?
There's a mix and match.
Mix and match. Okay, so how many have you designed so far?
For my first collection, I have 11 pairs.
11 pairs.
11 pairs, but more to come.
More to come. So you do it all yourself, is it? Okay. So how do you get the skill to design it? Did you go to art school?
No. You may find this very funny. I actually learned from YouTube.
YouTube? Okay. I learned a lot of things from YouTube.
Random videos, and I just found online, and I start from there.
Hey, I can actually design some shoes for you, maybe.
Your imagination is no limit.
Okay, but if you designed it yourself, right? Who does the work? Who makes the shoes?
Sorry.
Who makes the shoes?
Who makes the shoes?
Do you send it to India or China or whatever?
Well, that source is classified, but yes, I do have a third party who handle all the jobs.
Oh, okay. So, I'm going to post this video on YouTube.
Are you serious?
Yes, I am. I'm sorry about that. So, as the founder of Gatto, G-A-T-T-O, what would you like to say to the customers who are interested, or the females who are interested in your pairs of shoes?
You can eat a lot of food, but your shoes can still fit you. Buy more shoes.
Okay. Wait, say that again, sorry.
Okay. This is so funny. No.
You can eat a lot of shoes, but you can...
No. You can eat a lot of stuff, a lot of food, but your shoes still can fit you.
I understand now. It's a very good slogan. Are you going to use that slogan for your Gatto?
No, not really. I have another slogan.
Oh, what's that? What's that?
Conquering the world one hill at a time.
Oh, conquering the world one hill at a time. Okay. So hopefully in the future we will see you next to Jimmy Choo or whatever. And who are your heroes?
Huh?
Who are your idols? Who are your heroes?
A lot. I love Jimmy Choo because collection is always so classic, very classic, and you won't go out of time. Really, won't go out of time. But my recent favorite will be Steve Madden.
Who?
Steve Madden.
Steve Madden, okay.
Steve Madden and okay. Jeffrey Campbell, because they really bring the edginess in their shoes, so that's why I like them a lot.
Okay, so when it comes to Jimmy Choo, is it really true that it's very, very soft and very nice and no one kill your heels?
I can say it's very comfortable.
Very comfortable.
It was made to according to your sizes.
Okay.
They have this customized service.
Oh, so that's why it's so expensive. Like, everything is custom made.
Yeah.
But I mean, even for Jimmy Choo, if you wear it more than 1 hour, it will surely kill your heels.
Definitely.
Right? Mola. You sure or not?
Mola.
I mean, I'm not talking about Gato, sorry. I'm talking about like Jimmy Choo as well.
I don't know, but you don't know. Maybe, I'm not sure.
You're not sure? Oh, okay.
Because I think a lot of women out there are so used wearing their heels, so I don't think they have any issues.
Oh, okay. So do you actually wear high heels all the time?
I do actually. Not high heels. Maybe wedges sometimes, but...
What? Yeah. Wedges? What's that?
What's that? Platform.
Oh, platform. Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
Comfy.
Comfy. What about... UGG boots. UGG boots.
No.
I don't know.
Only sometime, I think.
Winter.
When I went to overseas or what. Yeah.
For winter, right? That
yeah,
one?
Winter. It's always hot here. So
oh, yeah, yeah.
We're gonna sweat.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Definitely. So, are you enjoying your job here?
Quite fun because I meet a lot of people, meet people like you.
Oh, I'm sorry about
Thank
that.
You for interviewing me.
I'm sorry.
I'm on what channel?
YouTube.
I'm on YouTube channel.
Okay.
Completed
1 million
views.
Not really. I don't think so. Not many viewers. Just started only.
Yeah, never mind.
Oh.
Slowly.
Yeah, slowly. So, thank you for your time.
Thank you.
So, do you want to know when I'm going to post this video?
Okay. Write down the email or Facebook or something. You have a pen on there.
So you're Kadazan, but you do look a bit Chinese, you know?
Yeah, I'm mixed.
Oh, mixed.
My mom's Chinese, my dad's Kadazan.
So everybody's mixed in Sabah and Sarawak, isn't it?
Not really. But most of the people there are.
Yeah, I went to Kuching recently. Oh my god, the girls there. Oh my god. Oh.
Wow.
Wow.
You never been to Sabah, that's why you never sail.
Oh, okay. Okay, so that's a Facebook?
Yeah, that's my Facebook.
Okay, so my name is Jerry, so.
Hi, Jerry.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
So nobody is has interviewed you or just taking pictures only?
Just taking pictures.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
You're the best.
Thank you. So, Gato? How to get to Gato? How do you get to Gato? Can you like talk to it?
Talk to it?
Yeah.
Say what?
Gato. Where can you find Gato? What website? www what?
Can I just say www.gato.com? Okay. It's www.gatto.com.my. That's www.gato.com.my.
So it's www.gato. That's a gatto.com.my to get high heels. Thank you.
Cheap discount.
For me, I don't wear high heels.
Maybe you have a change in taste, I don't know.
I haven't come out of the closet yet. Sorry.
Okay,
sorry,
okay.
Sister. Okay. Bye
bye.
Thank you very much. So that's number 2. Oh boy, 4 o'clock. Let's see. Okay, this one. Talking a lot is like taking the wind out of me. But let's go back to the bikes here. I don't know whether you can actually hear what I just said or not with the Sabahan there. But the music is a bit too loud. Immediately. don't know whether she's pretty or not, I can't see it. She has a very nice smile from the side here. I think, yeah, she has a nice smile. So I'm gonna like end this video part two here with just with her just doing a lot of poses. She's getting quite frustrated already. I know if I was in your shoes, I would be. Oh, what kind of tattoo is that? Oh, that's not a real tattoo. It's a Z. It's a sticker. What about the bike? What's the bike actually? It's a Kawasaki. Red and black. Looks not as expensive as the other ones. Surely she'll be in those moto type of magazines, definitely. Hope the other photographers next to me won't actually be bothered by my own commentary. Hiya. Hey, can I like...